N. Untitled, a.k.a. Gwen, 2005-6, Bradford develops a nuanced grid, recalling the energetic and often frenzied topology of a city map. The work is made from beauty salon tissue paper, handbills, and advertisements for jobs, lawyers, and others in South Central Los Angeles. Bradford's ephemeral materials not only come to wear the grid of outdoor signs and billboards but also reveal their temporary condition as objects that change according to the needs of those who employ them. Bradford describes his work: "Think about all the white noise out there in the streets, all the beepers and blaring culture, cell phones, amps, chromed out wheels, and synthesizers. I pick up a lot of that energy in my work, from the posters, which act as memory of things pasted and things past. You can peel away the layers of papers and it's like reading the streets through signs."
Good morning, New York City! Oh God. Right now shopping. Carson got me Starbucks. We have the same order.
Shocking.
Honestly.
Like the most basic juice.
Later that night, we went biking in Times Square. We used like the city bikes and it was so much fun. I just had to put that in there because it was such a fun experience. And if you ever go to New York, you should definitely do that. I didn't really vlog too much this night, but me and Christine had a lot of fun together, watched some High School Musical, the usual. But I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching the vlog. I know this one was kind of shorter, but I just was really busy in New York and had so much fun. So I wanted to show you guys some of the highlights. I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next vlog.
Bye guys.
Mark Bradford engages the discarded materials of urban life, often remnants of informal economic systems that arise out of necessity in the inner city. Bradford grew up in Los Angeles, the son of a family of hairdressers.